It's so delicious, soft and sweet, salty. I never eat like this before.
Wild salmon that's considered the best of the best. Called sake in Japanese, this culinary treat from the northern island of Hokkaido can be served up raw as sashimi, for those who prefer turf to serve, Japanese beef is also on show at the HKTDC Food Expo in Hong Kong, celebrating its 23rd year with Japan as the event's first partner country. Savory or sweet, there's something for every taste among a record more than 1,100 exhibitors at the expo. Among them are more than 220 Japanese companies in the expo's largest pavilion, where visitors can find cheesecake like this, famous for its creamy texture and flavor. And to wash it all down, a range of fine beverages, including Japan's signature drink, sake. To help trade and public visitors alike find their way through the range of products on offer, seminars are being organized by Japanese agencies, including the Ministry of Agriculture, Forestry, and Fisheries. Sake expert Ayuchi Momose offers sound advice about pairing the drink with various types of food.
Sake is not necessary only for Japanese food, but a lot of Asian food. Any cuisine with the rice as a main ingredients goes very well, like Chinese food, Vietnamese food, rice noodles. Sake is made out of rice, so any rice products go very well with sake.
The businesswoman also spreads that message among customers at the bar she's established in Hong Kong, where she's able to order seasonal brews as easily as establishments back in Japan.
Once I ship from brewery, I ask them to ship, I receive sake within 24 hours. It's very close, and legal part is very simple, and free port, no tax, so it's a great place to start sake business. It's a big advantage for me.
Those advantages have already made Hong Kong the world's largest importer of Japanese food products, worth about $970 million a year. Business that's drawing even more food producers from Japan and around the world to a food business hub offering the sweet taste of success.